What's up, guys? Ray the Jixer, and I got a quick little video for those of you guys who has either a blank cluster with just a neutral light, or if you have the C42 code. I'll just go over both of them as far as my bike, which is a 04 Jixer 600, and how I figured out the problem. Everyone is different, but I mean, hopefully this video will help. So I'll go over the neutral light first. Right now the battery is not connected, but if you would turn it on and the only thing you'll have is the neutral light. For me, my problem was this black wire here. And as far as that, right on the connector piece, I guess it was loose. So like when it's connected, you'll have to like wiggle it in it, and then you'll notice that the cluster will come on if you hold it a certain way. But if you let it go, just the neutral light would be on. So what I ended up doing was, cause I'm gonna buy a whole new wire harness cause of other reasons, but what I did was I cut it here, the black and white wire, I cut it here and I cut it here, and then I just hardwired it from here to here. That's just a temporary fix. I don't plan on keeping like that. I'm gonna buy two new wire harnesses, one for the cluster, the upper, and then one for the main wire harness. I'm gonna buy a new one. As far as the C42 code, for me, it was this wire here, this orange and yellow wire. The previous owner, I don't know what he did, but it was soldered, but it was a shitty job, we can say, because if you squeeze it, the bike would start fine. But if you just start it without squeezing it, you'll get the C42 code. So when I was getting the C42 code, I ended up changing the ignition switch. And that wasn't the issue. So what I did was I cut the part that was soldered. So I cut, and then I just put terminals on it. Once again, temporary fix. I used 1-in-1 that made that. That's what I have here. And I just put tape over it. Just a temporary fix to make sure that solved the problem, which it did solve the problem. So now I'm gonna order a whole new wire harness. Just because I don't want to keep it like that, I'd rather just get a whole new wire harness, get a used one off of eBay or something. And I mean, that was my problem solved there. Hopefully that helps out anybody who has a C42 code or just a neutral light on the dash. Thanks for watching, Ray the Jixer.